тебе прошепчу, сейчас глаза закрой.
Morning Chloe, morning Luca, morning Wolfgang. Yes, I'm the naked gunner on Reddit. I'm good, Chloe, thanks. How are you? Good. Yeah, we're just gonna do a short stream today, Luca. Just some dailies. Had a stream issue the other day. So we're gonna try again today. My internet's been kind of fucked. Morning, Jet. How you doing today? Hopefully you're having a good day. Good to hear. Yo, Hanzu, how's it going? Hopefully you're having a good morning. You hit 1500, Chloe? What the fuck? How you doing today, Hanzu? Right? Jesus, right, working? How's work going for you? Are you having a good shift? Break time. Hopefully you're having a good day at work. Thank you. Oh, you work at home? That's all right then. Or are you like just on lunch break? Oh, got you, got you. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to go back to the office when the time comes. I had to do it. It's rough. Oh yeah, that's right. What time is it for you? It's like supper time, right? Nighttime. So what's it like, 9 o'clock there? 9 at night? Your bard's, yeah, 9:40. Okay, that's what I thought so. Yeah. Your bard's 1475 too. What the fuck? Yeah, Chloe's juiced. Chloe's a fucking whale. Can't even deny that she's a whale. Dolphin. So once Hell Mode comes out, Hansu, you can run Hell Mode as much as you want. There's no lockout for Hell Mode. Are you trying to run Vicus all fucking week? Yeah, so the thing with Hell Mode is it's normalized, so everybody's 1445 essentially. You get to choose your engravings, I think. Yeah, Hell Mode's gonna be a lot of fun. I've heard it's like 300 gold a pull though. And I don't have the gold for it right now. Definitely don't have the gold for it. Fuck no, Luca. I'll never be able to pay you back. Are you high? Everything's going good, Hansu. How's everything going with you? What are you even up to? You get vaulting done this week? Pitied at 16. I mean, it's better to pity early than later. Pity at 16 is not as bad as pity at 19, for example. There's so many bots here. Look at this. Holy fuck, there's 100 channels here. Miggy. I have 3k, what you talking about, RMT? I'm just looking at this bot farm right now. I'm not coming back to East, Chloe. It's not happening. Not happening. You guys are funny. Easy loans, yeah. No thanks. I don't need to owe anyone money. Alright, Mickey, thanks for the lurk. Enjoy your dinner. I appreciate the lurk. Yeah, yeah, I'm just doing a short one, so if I'm not here when you're back, I appreciate the lurk. Neil, thank you for the follow. Neil Sequoia. That's the real Neil Sequoia? What do you mean? Yeah, so if you look on the bottom right of your chat, you'll see my 7TV stuff. I might not have Tempting. I have a bunch of Coomer ones. I might not have it enabled. Yeah, I have quite the selection for 7TV, but they're not your generic ones at all. A couple of people tell me my 7TV's cursed, but you know, it's a good time. Bad. Got a request Tempting. Honestly, which one is it? Send me it on Discord. I'll add it. I'm surprised I don't have one for tempting, honestly. I have one for running. If you type running, you'll see it. I think I have... I have a few that are questionable. And that, yeah. Even now, you're coming up to me, fire lighting up the sky. Feel the ground shaking underneath, trying to take me alive. Get ready for the fall. Okay, yeah, I'll have to take a look then. I haven't seen it, so I'll find it. Honestly, I'll probably add it if it's like the ones I have. Oh, I have it? Which one is it? Oh, Booba. Yeah, there's quite a few in there. I have a lot of unlisted ones. Science. I think I got bots in here. Guys don't want to click the portal, make me wait an extra minute just so they can get an MVP in a chaos dungeon. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Screaming in the cradles, profanities.
Yeah, I'm not, I don't mind them, just I find like it's hit and miss. No, I don't actually have a Lance Master Hansu. I did not jump on that FOMO train. I'm not making an Arcana either. I'm probably gonna use the power pass we get on maybe a Bard. But we'll see. Thought about making a lance, gun lancer or artillerist, something a little more tanky. I think, yeah, if you wait until like Arcana comes out, I think everything for it'll be a lot cheaper. Everybody's still like hearing it. Same with Destroyer. It's like when the new class comes out, they're all overpriced. All the accessories are nuts. Yeah, I'm probably gonna make a scouter when it comes out. I think maybe. We'll see though. It's gonna be expensive, and I don't have like the I think it's barricade that they need, like the gun lancer ones, because they always have a shield. Scouter does look fun. I won't disagree. Sitting lonely in my room again, trying to find the words to say, but nothing comes out. I cannot disagree. Scouter does look fun. Iron Man, yeah, exactly. I think it's gonna get called Machinist here. I think that's what the data miners found. Onto the gunslinger. The low level gunslinger. Oh, what's up, wise guy? Yeah, my sharpshooter, so it's like 860 or something, but I haven't even done anything past like the first continent. It hasn't gotten any knowledge transfers, so I just can't do anything on it other than hone it. Uh, Let's see if I can find a Yoho group. They need support, they need support. I don't have the gems on this guy right now either. Oh well. Got it to 1100 and left it out. Honestly, I ran Vulcan with one last week. They looked pretty good at like end game. Like, he did a lot of damage. Sork is fucking overpowered. No matter how much that I scream, nobody hears. But I see the light from far away, it's down the line. Maybe I should not give up without a fight. Cause there will be a time. Sork's are strong. I think they have the best burst in the game other than Arcana when they get when Arcana gets like a perfect draw. What's your build? You running like Raid Captain Spirit Absorption or something? Your swiftness. Are you Reflux or Igniter? First all Hitmaster. Reflux? Yeah, okay. I think Reflux usually goes crit, doesn't it? Are you going for the Instacast build? Is that the one you're doing? I've heard of people doing like all swiftness with Instacast. Yeah, DeBussy. Works at, I don't know, they're just so strong. I don't really know how reverse gravity works. I think if you're having mana problems, you can probably run MP efficiency, no? Or like magic stream. Oh yeah, I guess the nightmare set. The nightmare set's good. I run the nightmare on my gunslinger. I feel like a lot of classes need their relic sets though. Like, I know Shadow Hunters really shine when they get their relic set. What level is your Sork now? Like, what eye level? Are you doing Vulton hard yet? Or are you doing normal still? Okay, well, you're Vicus ready at least. 1430. Yeah, 1445 is 17 across. The next goal after 17 across is 19 across. Isn't the song just on? Oh, it's a different mix, but I don't want to listen to it again. All good, man. Thanks for popping in. Thanks for the lyric. I appreciate it. Have a good rest of your day at work, or night, I guess. You like the running one, eh? That one's back. Yeah, you're good, you're good. All good. I mean, it is the back, to be fair. It is the back. Alright, thanks man. Take care. Appreciate the lurk. find anything good? Probably not. Is that the PP dodge? Yeah, it is. So it's pretty much the same lobby I had last time. Here we go. Yo, what's up, Nico? How you doing? I got left Chaos Dungeons. There's so many remixes of that song. Good to hear. Hopefully you're having a good day. Hopefully you are having a good day.
Talking big like somebody's listening. Nobody's listening. It's so fun and games until it doesn't toss me out. I'll hit the ignition. Now you listen. Hop up, up in the window. Smaller and smaller, you fade the window. Hop up, up in the window. Yeah. You can't get my vibe, no, there's no way. You
Yeah, I'm lagging a bit, Jet. My internet's been acting up the last little while. That one or two? One.
Up all night by myself, trying to figure ways to you. Your voice stuck in my brain, we never get to see it through. And I know I feel more pain if we're speaking truth. Cause when the daylight comes, I still lose. So will I feel it again? I just don't know.
Oh, it's Doggo. Doggo's good. Doggo's good. I'm just back in, pull real quick. Oops. Oh, I'm gonna die. It's okay. Priorities. Okay. Yeah, Doggo's good. He's just passed out, actually, right now. He's running around all night. So if you love me, how could you leave?
just don't know.
Did you end up getting that puppy, Chloe? I think you said you were getting a puppy, didn't you? A husky or something. Is this another remix of that same song? It is. Husky puppy, nice. Huskies are nice dogs. ads. I can't control those. I mean, yeah, that is true, but, you know, not everybody does. I'm feeling a different playlist. Yeah, actually, I am a Spec Pally. That's my MVP farmer. Easy MVPs. So, Beck directly increases the damage from my blessed aura from roughly 10% to 20%. That's 19.4 at the moment, but I'm gonna get it up to 20%. And then the rest in swiftness. I need to get a necklace that has blessed aura 5, vital point hit 3. I've been looking, but I'm blind to the light from the sky. I'm dealing with things I can't write, and all of you know it's been no easy road. I keep working harder, going harder just to prove something. Burning out, I can't do shit for weeks. Guess I prove nothing. Everybody wants my work for free. I know you have the money, things are looking different. I'm not putting up with. I'm probably gonna bid on this actually. If it's closer. Yeah, you know, everybody kind of hates on spec pallies, but I don't know if they fully understand, like, what a spec pally brings. This is by far our biggest buff that we have. Blessed aura. Is that a good scratch, bud? Stones.
Specific frequency.
Do Descaluda. Two times fast run. One DPS, come on. All right, get some Descaludas in. Oh no, the sword died. He'd almost be dead. There he is.
Just wanna
I got the fan done for one. Judgment, Magic Stream, and Crit.
My emotions.
Jay-Z. On that note, I think I'm gonna go and make breakfast. So, let me take a look here. Appreciate it, and I will be back in a couple days probably. Thank you.